news you count on. NBC2 News at 6.
I'm worried for other people that still, he's still out there.
A man in a red truck suspected of following people home in Cape Coral. NBC2 first showed you this surveillance video yesterday. The truck followed a woman home, smashed in her window, and stole a purse. Now, a viewer told us the same thing happened to them a few weeks ago. A similar truck. You can see the driver run into the driveway, then get back into that truck.
The break-ins happened about 2 weeks apart at opposite ends of the city in Cape Coral. NBC2's Shannon Chloe is live right now in one of those locations, Southeast 20th Street, where the thief got away with the woman's wallet.
That woman tells me she parked her car right here in the driveway when she went inside for a couple of minutes to come back outside to see her window smashed and her wallet nowhere in sight.
Frightened, scared, feeling violated.
Bridget Welsh says a couple weeks ago, after dropping her kids off at school, she parked her car here. Then minutes later came out to find her window
totally smashed in. My wallet was gone.
Her neighbor's security cameras caught this red Toyota truck driving up to her house. Just seconds later, speeding away.
Everything that you've worked for, it can be taken just like that.
We first told you about the red truck in another smash and grab about 8 miles away. We showed that video to both victims.
The exact same toolbox in the back. Yeah, I definitely think it's the same person.
In both robberies, the thief, described as a man with a beard, gets away with credit cards and cash.
In broad daylight at my house, feeling supposed to be safe at your home, and no longer do I have that.
It's here at the Shell gas station right off of Del Prado, where he tried to swipe money from her account. Now her neighbors are looking out for this.
Keep an eye out for anything, big red trucks or anything like that comes around.
Saying they know better than to leave anything inside their cars.
Yes, you should. You should lock your vehicles and remove anything that's in sight that you can.
And after this, Welsh has a message for everyone.
Not any minute is safe to leave your personal belongings in your vehicle.
We showed that video to the Cape Coral Police Department, who didn't immediately connect the two crimes, but they say that truck could possibly be the same. Right now, the investigation is ongoing, but anyone who knows the whereabouts on that truck is urged to contact the Cape Coral Police Department. Live in Cape Coral, Shannon Clough, NBC2.